Just a fucking car. Just a fucking dog.
Just a dog. When Ellen died, I lost everything until that dog arrived on my doorstep. A final gift for my wife. In that moment, I received some semblance of hope. An opportunity to grieve on alone. And your son took that from me.
Stole that from me. People keep asking if I'm back. And I haven't really had an answer. But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back. So you can either hand over your son, or you can die screaming alongside him!
He's not good.